That man was a part of the fucking universe.
What are you talking about?
That's a fucking chip and they're not fucking leaving the party of one. Twitter.
Don't leave anyone. Trip it there.
Oh,
this is
that? No,
you're
not a cousin. Seriously?
What?
Seriously? No, seriously. Like, once? 5 to 10 times or more.
One time.
What?
You start from 1 to 10.
Just seriously. Like, go, say.
One.
Okay, your turn. Just let me ask, or you instead of scratching your ass. Oh, what the fuck? You're in a match? You're gonna fucking join me? Oh, I guess I'll just talk to you. Ask me to chill for there.
Where is? Ask me a fucking chill for there.
Tree
for that. Tree. That's nice. That's a nice
question.
What?
Lose your virginity to a boy.
What?
Did you ever lose your virginity to a boy?
What the fuck? No.
Did you ever lose it? But you're not teaching a trolley?
No, what the fuck?
But if you lose your virginity, you can have sex with anything.
Unless he turns into a girl, to a girl, I'm not fucking having sex with her. What is... What's the weirdest thing you've stuck your dick into? What's the weirdest thing you stuck your dick into?
A dog.
No, seriously, like...
A banana.
A what?
A banana.
A banana?
I don't know.
Oh, no, seriously, come on, think. What? Just anything? What? Okay, what is it like? It's probably like a fucking apple, something like that. If you had to bang someone out of a class, who would you bang?
Oh, what?
What do you fucking answer me now? Or I'll say, unless you're grounded.
You should know the fuck. You should know.
What?
It's your
show. It's fuck your show. I wouldn't fuck her to save my life.
So I'm a dog's
what?
Your dog's life?
Possibly. he's lived a long life. He could fucking die.
He's lived for 2 weeks.
What?
He's lived for 2 weeks.
He's lived for like fucking 24 years. He could fucking die. 24 years in dog years is like fucking 2000. Would you fuck my kid to save your life?
Yes.
Sorry, what? Yeah, never mind. What the fuck? I think I see the ghost. I remember my fucking wee old shitty Parkmore house, Porter Down house. If you were downstairs, you could always hear footsteps upstairs, like it sounded like footsteps upstairs, but like no one would be upstairs. Once that happened to me and my sister, and we fucking shat ourselves. Yeah. I told her, either we go upstairs or you make me fucking food. She made me food. Do you swear in front of your sister? I would swear all the time. And if she tried it, I'd punch her. You think not? Yo. Ooh. Like. If I got her to have a younger brother or sister, I would still be getting beat to death. I swear. It'd be like doing my fucking homework where she gets smacked.
You're going to get smacked.
Roberta, would you ever fuck Judy?
No.
Judy that she signed.
What?
What the fuck? I'm pretty sure I heard like your ma speaking or something like that. Oh wait, it's just my fucking voice after the echo.
Right.
I sound like I'm fucking dead.
You said
unsigned. Oh yeah, Julie's actually signed.
Awesome.
She's alright. She's not a fucking whore. Or prick. She's not fucking annoying. She doesn't want me to make, like, you know, pee pee pew to the whole class.
Oh, my husband, you're a night owl maker.
Oh, yeah, no more.
I'm gonna be the rough of a girl until she dies.
What? Yo, I'm not gonna play, I'm just gonna stay at the party, I can't be asked. My fucking hands down my pants. It's fucking warm. Expected you.
What?
I was expected you.